Eric? stay in the evacuation shelter or any other safe area until the unit has